Ex-Navajo leader Lawrence Morgen pleaded guilty today on charges of redirecting tribal funds to his family. Morgen was charged with 6 counts of bribery and pleaded guilty to 1 count of conspiracy. According to his attorney, Morgen has entered a plea to avoid jail time and assist prosecutors in revealing the truth behind discretionary spending among the Navajo Nation Council.